Zonisamide is a sulfonamide anticonvulsant used to treat partial seizures. In this video, let's find found. What is zonisamide? What is zonisamide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking zonisamide? How does zonisamide work? How to use zonisamide? What is zonisamide? Zonisamide, sold under the brand name Zonegran among others, is a medication used to treat the symptoms of epilepsy and Parkinson's disease. Chemically, it is a sulfonamide. In 2020, it was the 276th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is zonisamide used for? Zonisamide capsules are indicated as adjunctive therapy in the treatment of partial seizures in adults with epilepsy. Zonisamide oral suspension is indicated as adjunctive therapy for the treatment of partial onset seizures in adults and pediatric patients 16 years of age and older. Contraindication. Zonisamide is contraindicated in patients with hypersensitivity or severe allergic reactions to zonisamide or sulfonamides. Drugs that can induce CYP3A can increase the metabolism of zonisamide. Side effects: dizziness, somnolence, anorexia, ataxia, fatigue, abnormal thinking, and confusion are common side effects of zonisamide use. Zonisamide can cause mild to moderate weight loss. Pharmacodynamic. By stopping the spread of seizure discharges, zonisamide prevents the extensor component of tonic convulsion, restricts the spread of focal seizures, and prevents the propagation of seizures from the cortex to subcortical structures. Aside from its anti-epileptic effects, zonisamide is capable of activating neuroprotective mechanisms. It inhibits nitric oxide synthase and reduces ischemia-induced memory impairment and lipid peroxidation. Mechanism of action. The mechanism of action by which zonisamide controls seizures has not been fully established. However, its anti-epileptic properties may be due to its effects on sodium and calcium channels. Zonisamide blocks sodium channels and reduces voltage-dependent, transient inward current, stabilizing neuronal membranes and suppressing neuronal hypersynchronization. It affects T-type calcium currents, but has no effect on L-type calcium currents. Zonisamide suppresses synaptically driven electrical activity by altering the synthesis, release, and degradation of neurotransmitters, such as glutamate, aminobutyric acid, GABA, dopamine, serotonin, 5-hydroxytryptamine, 5-HT, and acetylcholine. Furthermore, it binds to the GABA/benzodiazepine receptor ionophore complex without producing changes in chloride flux. In vitro studies have suggested that zonisamide doesn't affect postsynaptic GABA or glutamate responses, nor the neuronal or glial uptake of 3-H-GABA. Half-life. In plasma, the elimination half-life of zonisamide is approximately 63 hours. In red blood cells, it is approximately 105 hours. Dose. Partial seizures. Indicated as adjunctive therapy for partial seizures. Initial, 100 mg POQ day. Increased to 200 mg per day after 2 weeks, may divide dose bid. May increase further by increments of 100 mg per day after minimum of 2 weeks between adjustments, not to exceed 600 mg per day. Usual effective dose, 100 to 600 mg/day. Safety advice. Zonisamide is listed in pregnancy category C. This indicates that caution is advised, but the benefits of the medicine may outweigh the potential risks. That's all the information about zonisamide we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.